So my name is Tracey Hansel, and I am from upstate New York originally. And I just got back from my first mission with MSF in Haiti. Drouillard Hospital is the only place to get free burn care in not only in Port-au-Prince, but in all of Haiti. Without much electricity, there's a lot of fires used for cooking, a lot of hot oils. So burns are unfortunately a common part of life there. So that first day was a bit overwhelming, working in the burn intensive care unit, and then also taking care of patients that have been there for months, requiring extensive burn care. There was one 20-year-old man that had tried to reach up for a mango with a pole and got electrocuted, had extensive burns and required amputations here. And another one with a similar story next to him. And these guys had been in their beds for months. One had been there for almost a year. And you can imagine their mood after being in the hospital for months without getting out. And even their families as well, having to take care of them and be stuck in the hospital. So I left that day, went back to the base, and was almost in tears, and one of the other volunteers sat down and just started playing the guitar and just kind of took away some of the stress. I'm like, hey, if it helps for me, maybe it'll help for the patients in the burn unit too. So the next day he got his guitar, came over to the burn unit with me and started playing. And the first song, everybody was a little hesitant to start clapping, and then some of the family members started to get into it, start clapping. And then a patient that one of the nurses said hadn't smiled in about 6 months, started to have this huge grin on his face when the Bob Marley song started playing. It was probably like one of the best moments of my time there. And it was just overwhelming to see these guys that had gone through so much and have made it through so much in such a tough place to survive, finally have smiles on their faces. We get so caught up in the medical details sometimes that we forget about the whole person. And just seeing that and seeing these guys smile was a moment like I will never forget.